100 years ago, everyone owned a horse, and only the rich had cars. Today everyone has cars, and only the rich own horses.